The vibe I'm getting from this music is very 1984.
Of course. It's a crucible.